you can see the sun is trying to make its way through all of those clouds, but it is still very, very cold out there this morning. Thanks for joining us here on Boston Quaker Morning News. I'll just be graphed.